So, welcome back everyone, and for today's video, it's going to be a little different. Instead of just giving the general knowledge about the animal, I'm going to give you some quick facts about a certain animal. And for today's animal, we're talking about the Dreadnoughtus. And with that, let's begin. For our first quick fact, this, as you know, this animal is absolutely massive. And if you're wondering where it got its name from, it was actually named after the famous Dreadnought battleships. And its name actually means something like that. Dread is often means fear, and not means nothing. So its name literally means fear is nothing. And with that massive size, I can definitely see why. For the second quick fact, this animal was discovered pretty recently. It was discovered in Argentina back in 2005, and since the animal was so big, it took over 4 summers just to excavate all of it. And however, once they did, this animal, 2/3 of the skeleton were found, making it one of the most preserved dinosaur skeletons ever found. So pretty cool. And now, on to the third fact. For the third fact, as we all know, sauropods are massive, and this one is no different. This animal reached a length of 85 feet long, with a neck of 37 feet long, and its weight over 65 tons, which is pretty insane, definitely deserving that name. And with that, I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Remember to like and subscribe, and let me know in the comments down below what you love most about this animal. So then, we'll see you guys again real soon.